a mother on a mission.
They gotta stop turning us away at the emergency room.
To change the way ERs handle addicts seeking help.
They're told they're not worth being admitted into the hospital. Nobody's gonna help me. I'm just gonna keep using the drugs.
The plan she believes would give addicts the help they need.
3 beds would get 6 people a week on the road to recovery.
But are hospitals equipped to handle these cases?
I think that there needs to be a detox facility. Does it need to be in a hospital? No, it doesn't have to be.
State of Addiction, North Country. Tonight, starting at 5 on NBC5.